Welcome to Virginia's Garden. Today I just want to show you what's happening in the garden. So, what are we planting there right now?
Dill. It's an herb.
Okay.
Some dill right here. Just put the tomatoes in, but the frost kind of messed them up. So, trying to catch up now.
Okay.
The peppers was all messed up by the frost, you can see. They're not doing too good, but they're starting to catch up.
What's in the back here?
That's a pepper, hot pepper.
Hot pepper?
I think it's called a scorpion, hottest pepper in the world.
The scorpion, the hottest pepper in the world? Wow.
This is a scorpion.
Okay. Tomatoes are coming along.
That's last year's crop.
Yeah, that's last year's crop for some reason. They're still surviving.
Mustard greens.
Mustard greens. Okay, we have a lot of little plants out here.
That's garlic.
Oh, garlic. Okay.
I haven't put anything here yet. Take the garlic. And I just saw some carrot seeds. You can see the carrot seeds coming up.
Oh.
This one's the carrot seeds.
Carrot seeds right here. Okay. Wow. Just want to show you all the beginning growth of what the garden will be looking like.
Here we got some potatoes.
Ooh,
I tried them last year, they didn't do too good in the soil, so I'm putting them in a pot. Here we got some onions. Here we got some more garlic.
Lots of garlic.
Got some honey, rosemary. Some oregano, some thyme. I just prepared that, I haven't put anything in there yet. Here we got some red.
This soil right here is being prepared.
Got some red Roman lettuce. Got some parsley. Here we got some thyme. Parsley. Some cabbage from last year.
Oh, look at this cabbage.
These, I bought these two, but these are growing. These from seeds. This is a cucumber. Let's put some tomato seeds in here and here. I'm gonna try some container growing this year. Got tomatoes in containers. More potatoes.
Woo.
Looking good, coming up pretty good. This is a cucumber. And here coming up.
Cucumber?
Yeah. These are potatoes, but it's the white variety. And these are the red variety. This takes a little longer to grow. They're coming up nicely.
All right.
We have some new seeds, I suppose. Beets.
What we have here?
Beets. That's where it's going to go.
Okay.
Beets right here. Got some kale. We got some peas.
All right.
As soon as they start growing a little bigger, I'm going to transfer them to the soil.
the onions?
Okay. Yeah. White. Okay. These are white onions.
White onions. Oh. The garden is coming along. Coming along nicely.
Kale, I think kale. Kale, beets. There's some peas starting to come around here. Let's see. This one didn't jump. Yeah, I got some peas right here.
Awesome. There you have it, folks. We'll tune in another time as the garden grows and there is more to be planted in this empty location, providing we've got some great weather. We're going to keep Virginia's garden growing.